Self-conscious.
Unconfident.
They idolize skinny white women.
By photoshopping in magazines gives women unrealistic standards.
It affects girls in a negative way where they feel like they need to change their appearance.
Well, girls get this idea that they're so worthless that they mean nothing, and it goes to their head and it goes to their heart to a point where there's bullying in communities, and then there can be eating disorders and depression as well.
The media increases self-depression as well as eating disorders by creating unrealistic standards.
Celebrities create impossible standards and girls feel like they need to live up to them.
I am aware of how media and society have a negative impact on girls' body image. As far as in other companies, yes, you do see that a lot in beauty and in fashion, particularly Victoria's Secret is one of the top offenders, but you really see it across the board in all industries, actually. As I'm thinking about it, you have Carl's Jr., who notorious for using really skinny models in bathing suits, eating hamburgers. You see it in car ads, you know, retailers, all over the place. I think the one word is insecure, and quite frankly, I think a lot of these companies are striving to make us feel insecure. They want us to feel that way so that we believe buying their product or service will make us be more beautiful, more happy.